Hello and welcome to the Reactor. Oh, coffee good. All right, it's a nice sunshiny Tuesday morning. And what a beautiful day to play some gathering with nighttime birds. This is a great band from mid-90s. And this is their fourth studio album. And I believe it's the second album with Aneki van Gisbergen. So this her voice is just unbelievable, and it's always a pleasure to listen to them. So let's move along. Don't forget these guys. Okay, and here we go, off to the gathering land. with a really cool spacey guitar solo coming. This band is just fantastic, and you know, with her voice, there's when the heavy parts come in, her voice is, I don't know if it's in this just the way they did this in the studios, they kind of doubled up on her voice, or she just has that kind of two-tone quality. I don't know, maybe it is a studio thing, but nonetheless, that's absolutely mesmerizing. This, you know, this type of music, this particular tune reminds me of a place I used to go when I was a kid. It was the Mott Auburn Cemetery I think it was in Cambridge, Massachusetts. It's probably one of the biggest cemeteries in the United States, and it is just magnificent. It's got a tower that you can see Boston from, and there's landscapes that are just gorgeous, trees from all over the world, and it's just a really great, peaceful place to just chill and relax. And this is what this kind of song reminds me of, is there's so many majestic trees in there, and there's always these crazy birds that love to live there, and you know, and I don't know, something about it. I remember hearing not Buddhists, was it Buddhists? Monks used to hang out in cemeteries. They used to meditate in cemeteries because, well, it's the best place to, it's, you know, nobody bothers you there. Nobody talks back. So that was my theory. All right. Anyway, went off on a little tangent there. All right, here we go. Thunder back on. We'll be right back. great. Absolutely fantastic. Wow, what a tune. That is a beautiful, beautiful song. Very Pink Floyd-esque. They got a lot of little, I don't know, maybe just some of the background things they do. There was a little bit of a beat, kind of like a barrel, you know, it had that sound, like a barrel being banged on or something in the background. It just gave it such a weird echo, a weird space, and it really fits the tune perfectly, and the keys are spacey and just gives you this beautiful ride. And then her voice kicks in and it just takes you to the heavens, you know. It's just, oh, whew, her voice is magical. And then the guitar parts are just so flowy. It's just a beautiful tune to just get on a cloud and ride on, you know. Well, let me check out the lyrics here in a minute. Give me a sec. All right. Well, surprisingly short lyrics, but profound nonetheless. So here we go. Their ways are open. They spread as their wings. They want to be certain of a warm surrounding. When they fly through the night as beautiful nighttime birds, the warm wind picks them up. When they fly through the night as beautiful nighttime birds. That's just a nice short little lyrical tune. But her voice just makes it so majestic. And well, as well as the music too. Combined, it just makes a beautiful story, even though it's just about a bird opening their wings at night. Maybe there's some hidden meaning in there or something, but it just reminds you of a beautiful, warm night, and you just see a bird fly by, you know. Could be just as simple as that, and just make a beautiful song out of it. Fantastic. Alrighty. Well, that was a beautiful tune to start the day off, and until the next time, cheerio!